But Tyreek took the shot, and it was well off the mark. Well,
remember when this game kind of took a turn when it was that four-on-one break and they didn't convert? Ever since then, it's been all Lakers, including...